Welcome to our 2020 quarantine Christmas caper. Hey guys, how you doing? Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Mary Tom.
Hey, Mitchell. Oh, hi, Mark. Hey, Madeline. There's Madeline. Maisie.
Hey, guys. Mason and Brittany are here, and Matthew.
Awesome.
Just waiting on Dylan, I think.
Dylan, you know, those bits take a long time to get there.
There he is. Hi, Dylan.
Hey, Dylan.
What's up?
Hey, I think everybody's here. Yep.
Everyone's here.
Okay, awesome. Guys, I wanted to call this meeting because we have to figure out what we're doing for our 2020 Christmas caper.
Yeah.
Oh,
especially
yeah.
Because we're not getting in until Christmas Eve.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I'll be late too because I'm driving in from Michigan.
Mm.
Oh, well, luckily, I'll already be in town, actually, so that's cool.
Oh, really?
But I won't be, so.
Oh, you guys are separate.
The doctor said that we can't travel so close to Mary's due date.
Oh, gosh. Oh. How is this going to work?
I didn't think about it. Yeah, just the pandemic. Everything's so whack. Yeah.
Well, Dad rented us an Airbnb so we could be close to Mary when she goes into labor.
Yeah. You know, it's been 20 years. It's been a good run. Maybe last year's caper should be our last one.
No.
Well, if we do call it quits, can I take over and just live stream myself playing video games so I can get more subscribers? I'm on the rise, guys. Come on.
No.
Fame, I see it. I can see it.
I think we should all learn a TikTok dance.
Yes. That is not happening.
Guys. What we really need to do is because, you know, the pandemic, everybody's using Zoom, we really just need to do a Zoom call video, or we could do it like a singing synchronizing video or something.
Mason, that is so lame, okay? If we're going to do a movie, we have to do it right, okay? So what I think we should do is we should all meet at Mom and Dad's Airbnb, and then we can film the video there, okay? Great.
Oh, let's do it.
Okay, sounds good. I got you.
Good.
Wait.
I thought that Airbnb was just for the two of us.
Yeah. What?
How did it end up being everybody coming now?
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confuses me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird who knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
Doesn't it feel like something's missing?
Something?
Yeah, I don't know. I just, something's missing.
I kind of, the kids are all here, so I don't know.
Huh. Okay, well, I'll have them look around.
Please.
Can you not?
I don't know. I just feel like there's something.
You put your elbow on my knee.
No,
Mark. Something's missing. I don't know. I just feel
You said that before I agree with you. Hey, guys, everybody, quiet for a second. Mom and I want you to go take a look around. Like we said when we walked in, something just doesn't feel right. It feels like something is missing. So why don't you guys go take a look around and see if you can figure out anything, okay? Okay. Okay, cool.
That's good. Go.
Break.
The Great Christmas Caper.
Nothing over here. It's so strange. Mom said something or somebody's missing. And Mom's always right.
Nothing in here. They found this big tooth.
Not here, Dad.
Not here, Dad.
Oh, no. Oh, not here, Dad. Again.
Nothing in here, Mom.
Oh my god. Bro, this is crazy. Do you even know what we're looking for?
I think Mom and Dad just want us out of the house.
Oh. Hey, you know who might have some idea?
Hello?
Hello?
Why are you screaming?
Mitchell?
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Hello?
I'm going back to sleep.
Yeah, Sadie has no idea what we're talking about. Sheridan has no idea either. Useless.
Okay, so there's like actually like nothing here.
This house is literally massive. And so I was like exerting so much energy trying to look, and so we just had to take a break.
Yeah, and there's nothing here, Dad.
You guys are seriously bugging, Dad.
Yeah, we don't even know what we're looking for.
Yeah, it seems like someone sent us on a wild goose chase.
Mom and Dad, you guys are losing your mind.
Matthew, you haven't even been helping. I don't think you've left the game room in 2 days.
Hey, Mary, what's that look in your eye? I've seen that somewhere before.
I tricked you.
Hey. Oh, hey, it's Dean. Now we know who's tricking everybody.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Close your eyes. Have no fear. The monster's gone. He's on the run. And your daddy's here.
Caper 2020. Mason's got to get his hat on. Okay, you ready?
I shouldn't be searching for something if we don't know what it is.
Yeah, like, I feel like you're just really trying.
They're asking me for entirely too much.
Too much. Just too much.
I already worked really, like, so hard. I have a vlog.
Yeah.
A TikTok.
Like,
too.
I might TikTok.
Dill, quiet on the set.
And we're gonna hang out and wait for Mary's water to break.
Wait for Mary.
I
have a YouTube. That takes 17 hours.
I see anything!
Yeah.
now?
It's just so exhausting.
Yeah, with the pandemic, everything's just so f***ing whack right now.
Don't say that.
Mark's the only one that brought clothes.
I know.
Hey, Mark, you got my swimsuit in there?
17 hours. I just made up that number. I thought that it was really obnoxious.
You probably have to refilm is my guess. Okay. Knowing you guys.
That's basically the take.
Because, like, I'll do it right, but everyone else will play sex. Oh, yeah.
You see the camera.
Oh, I miss.
Mark, you suck at this game.
My teacher's giving me homework. Like,
this is
like,
supposed to be a big thing.
Y'all are really
not like doing working every day, 9 to 5.
Maybe they look for something. You don't even know what it is.
Oh, hey guys, how you doing?
Tom looks exhausted.
Okay, stop. Because we gotta start this. Okay.
Hey. Hey.
Just sit down.
Everybody.
Mary.
I tricked you.
What's that? Next time, we'll know who's tricking everybody.